The thyroid is atrophic and is composed of ectonormal and hypoechogenic areas. None of them corresponds to a pathological nodule. The left lobe has a similar presentation.